Good morning, everyone. So today is day two of Korea, and we are getting all ready. Outside our house, there's this door that leads up to the top of the roof, and we're checking it out. The cat. Check out the view.
Yeah.
It was right. Even though it felt wrong.
Nothing ever stopped. Ginseng chicken nuts. We did a video on it.
Video. So we found the ginseng chicken place.
Broken lines.
Yay.
Driving backwards.
This soup's so good. So good, man.
Saying all the wrong words. Dodging.
Right now we're at Gyeongbokgung Palace. And we're just touring the area.
Let's not be alone. Let's not be alone. Let's be
one.
Let's not be alone.
Do you feel an ass sneeze coming on?
I feel
it. Do you feel an ass sneeze coming on?
Okay,
so we just finished the power nap on this very bench. Let's go round two. Let's continue our journey. Help yourself, Gee. So we're going to the museum right now. That is the museum. Came from the concrete, take a chance. Thank you. We got a free ticket, guys, because we're under 24 years old. And perks of being young. Ain't no love without us, it will die. Roses turn into dust every night. We get more popular, wrong is right. When it comes to us. Look at Ik Yong seriously enjoying the artwork. It's so interesting.
What's the aesthetic, though?
Yeah.
Alright.
Super cool. Look at this fabulous man. Aesthetic leaf.
Stop.
Right now, guys, we just finished the museum tour. And right now, we are trying to get a cat to Myeongdong. So we're back in Myeongdong, back here to eat Korean barbecue, and then we have just met up with Giang's friend. Giang's friend name, can you introduce yourself? So after searching the whole street, we found this restaurant.
I mean,
recommended by her.
We didn't find it, like, it's recommended like that.
Yeah, but you look at the whole street. The whole street is filled with KBBQ stuff. This is what's going down, boys. Look at the meat, man. That's some good looking fried rice. You didn't check the sides? Oh! It's a scam! How? Oh! Young's turn to play. Oh! Yo.
Hey! Oh! You put 10 on it, you get 12 times.
Hey, sure.
You think it's a regular shirt, right? But it's
Supreme.
Supreme. Good cop.
Supreme for dogs.
No Korean queens. It's Japan.
Alright, sup guys, so we just went to Lotte Mart to get these two mats. So we're gonna go back and have a blast, fam.
I don't get it.
Blast like yeah. Sup guys, so we just ate this goldfish snacks, which I thought was great, but it was average. Just average. Still moist though. Still moist.
Moist and rich. Moist and rich.
So right now we're trying this Yakult thingy. Yeah, that's bought by Gerald. Hopefully it's nice. So this is the taste test. Let's go, Korean Yakult, let's go.
Actually,
ain't no bad, yeah?
Actually pretty decent.
But it's like sweeter, a bit sweeter than yeah, normal Yakult.
No, I feel like okay, not that bad.
Maybe because I ate the cake. But we both ate
the cake. Yeah. Moist and rich indeed. Verdict's about a solid 7.5 out of 10. Okay guys, so right now we're gonna do laundry. And what you see is this mess of a washing machine.
You see the struggle here, you see the struggle here.
It's all in Korean. Okay, we have no idea what it says.
Oh, alright. Oh. What's that?
Oh.
What's
the
E?
Is it error?
Detergent.
Oh, not enough detergent.
Cannot be here. No, maybe the detergent is loading. Okay, this is the problem right now. This DE is...
I think not enough, sir.
Yeah. What does
DE stand for?
I was also worried.
Guys, this is what happens when...
Delete.
You
gotta
delete the...
Too dirty. We don't do enough. House chores.
Another news. This is what we're doing now.
He beat your head.
So he just took off his leg.